What is so interesting to me is that countless experts have come out and said this bill is going to drive up costs and mean less coverage, especially for the elderly, the poor, and people with pre-existing conditions. It seems like the House Republicans and the Trump administration are betting that all those experts are wrong. They're saying just trust us, because the judge is right. The question is, how much should government do on health care, right? Mm-hmm. The Republican House has kicked that question down the road,
right.
I think because they see the politics. Now that people have the coverage, it's hard to take something away.
Yeah.
But it seems like the Trump administration is betting that all these experts are wrong, that all of these dire predictions are not going to be
just like Nancy
true.
Pelosi did with the original Obamacare,
which is
and that was the, that was
bet.
That was the big structural
right?
mistake that you would think Republicans would learn from.
Exactly.
Is that sort of opacity is not only bad for the legislation itself,
it's bad for average America. I mean, that's a
yeah.
huge bet to take with people's health care, with people's lives, and I hate to turn to this, but politically heading into 2018, this is tough.
Year and a half away, and we're already talking about
it. I could not agree with Marie more. One of the, and she's not going to like this word, but one of the more insidious things that Obamacare did was to spread throughout the land, all across the government, the idea that it is government's right to micromanage and government's duty to make health care affordable. Neither of those is in the Constitution.
Yeah.
Neither of those has been endorsed by the Supreme Court. Those are political realities. Once you give a class of people a benefit from the government,
mm-hmm.
it is almost impossible
yes.
to take that benefit back without
right.
catastrophic political consequences.
It's an invasive, weed
right.
that is designed to fail.
Yeah.
It is designed to fail to put us on the road to single payer.
Absolutely.
One of